What's up, guys? This week's giveaway is for the Infinite Warfare Legacy Edition on the platform of your choice. All you have to do is like this video, comment which platform you would like Infinite Warfare on, and subscribe to the channel to enter. What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I wanted to show you this because this is kind of a big deal. We got a huge update for Infinite Warfare, and a lot of stuff has changed. One of those being you can now go into special and infected is in there, and it apparently is working. Everybody that I've talked to said it's working. Remember back in the beta, it had some issues. And there's some other stuff with like camos. There's new taunts, things like that. I'm going to show you. I have gold camo on the MV4, so I'm going to show you the camos. Big changes with the camos. And as you can see, they don't cover the entire gun anymore. Well, some of them don't. Zebra looks sick. It looks almost like a chrome. But example is whiteout. It used to cover the entire gun, hence kind of whiteout, but now it doesn't. There's spots on the gun and aspects that it does not cover. And you guys can see none of them cover the entire thing anymore, not even gold. And the solar has been popped off. It's like way brighter now. I haven't seen black sky. Diamond is different as well. And some of these extras are actually animated now, and it doesn't look like I have any of them, but the Hellstorm is animated, and I believe somebody said one of the other ones was. So there's camo changes as well, and you can see the little highlights tells you each one of your create a class points in blue underneath the gun. Right there, right there. You guys see the little blue highlights. But the big thing is search and destroy is gone. When you go to find a match in standard, search and destroy is no longer on the playlist. It's not in hardcore, it's not in standard, it's not in competition. And the reasoning is because there's some kind of glitch with it. Charlie Intel reported that in round 5 or 6, it boots everybody back to the main menu. The only way you can play search and destroy right now is if you go into custom matches. So as of this moment, there is no estimated time frame on the fix. If you want to play it, if you're just really fiending really bad to play Search and Destroy, you can go into custom matches. But if you want to play in pubs, you are not going to be able to play it because, my friends, it is gone. It is not there anymore. And they took it out, obviously, to get it fixed. And I don't know when it's going to be back. But I wanted to give you guys the update on that. Patch notes should be out soon, so I'll probably bring a video tomorrow if there's anything credible, really big, that I think you guys want me to update you on. But the big stuff is new taunts, camos are completely different, search and destroy is gone, infected is in, and that's what we know right now. Hope you guys have a great night, and I'll see you later.